So is this a bit where you say I told you so?
No, this is where I say that without the booze, I wouldn't even have the guts to do that jump. As your coach, I think you're crazy.
I don't know what I was thinking.
But as your friend, I say you gotta do it. This is your moment.
I need a practice jump.
What do you need to know you don't know already? It's higher than you jumped before. You're gonna go faster than you've ever gone before. You're gonna fly farther than your tiny little brain can handle, but it's just a jump. Yeah, simple. Eddie, listen. You got more dedication, you got more heart and spirit than any of those other jumpers out there. Any of them. I mean, Jesus, I spent 6 months trying to get rid of you, dude. You're like gum on my shoe, you never gave up. I mean, you're gonna give up now? At the Olympics? This is your moment. You're Eddie the Eagle, man.
Britain hasn't had a ski jumper since 1929.
I'm gonna be a ski jumper.
He's gonna break his neck.
I'm gonna break his neck.